I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Those backpacks, I think you have one of his bags. You already have a travel bag from him, the leather one?
Yeah.
So, I learned something new.
Let me see.
The outside bag is called a dust bag, Mikey.
A dust bag.
To protect the bag
to
from... Like cowboy hats have it, I'm sure.
Let's see.
So this is handmade Italian leather. Here's a gift from Mikey Garcia from Dinardo.
Dinardo.
Tell me what you think.
Goods.
Remember?
Dinardo leather goods. Oh, there we go. Dinardo.
Open up the zipper.
Let me see this. Go ahead. Let me see. Hey, look at that.
Check it out, your name on your bag.
Dinardo, there we go. Hey, thank you, man. Well, big shout out, big thank you. I really, really appreciate the gift. This is wonderful. I'll definitely put this to use. I'll carry this with me.
You use backpacks.
We use backpacks all the time. You know, we travel a lot. We places be perfect. We got zipper in the back, too.
Handmade everything. Italian leather.
Italian leather. Hey. Thanks, man.
There you have it, Mikey Garcia with Dinardo backpack.
And the dust bag you said, right?
Yeah, dust bag. I learned something new. I didn't know that.
Okay. There we go. Thanks, man.
Perfect.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.